devi.
Teddy, isn't it a beautiful day today? Oh yes, I love when it's sunny out too. Teddy, do you want something to eat? No, you're not hungry? Okay. Do you want to play hide and seek? You do? Yippee! Okay, first you hide, and I'll try to find you, okay? Let's see. Where can you hide? Let me think about this. And you can hide... Oh, hi, Murphy!
Hi, Indy. What are you doing?
I'm trying to play hide and seek with Teddy. Do you want to play with us? I know! You can hide Teddy from me!
Okay, sure. Can I hide him anywhere?
Yes, anywhere. But don't tell me where you're hiding him. Really, no matter how much I beg, don't tell me. I'm going to turn around and count to 10. Tell me when you're ready. Here, you take Teddy.
Okay. Where
one,
can he hide?
Two,
three, no,
four.
Ah, no peeking.
Five, six, seven, eight.
How about over
nine,
here? Fine.
10, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I give up. Where is he?
Well, you didn't even try, and you told me not to tell you.
I know, but I really can't find him.
I don't think I should tell you that.
No, seriously, Murphy. I really can't find him. Please, tell me.
Okay, he's behind that tree.
Murphy! I told you not to tell me. Murphy, the
but,
first
but
thing I told you
told
was not
me
tell
not
me.
To.
Isn't that exact
then you tell me
size?
That you don't want me to find him, and then all of a sudden...
What are you doing?
That's what
I told you.
You
told me not to tell you, and then I
is.
Did what you told me.
Murphy.
There's no need to fight. Indy, why don't we hide your teddy bear again in a few different places? This time, we'll give you 3 hints.
What?
If you look really hard, I'm sure you'll be able to find Teddy all by yourself.
Okay, but don't tell me where he is. Okay, I give up. Where is he? Juno! Murphy! No, really! I mean it this time! Where is he? They took Teddy. Did you see where they went with him? Please! Tell me where he is!
Indy is off to find his teddy bear. Why don't you join in the hunt and see if you can find Indy's teddy, too? I think Indy might need your help. Go, go.
Hi, Teddy, over there.
Hi.
Teddy! Ooh, where should I go hide Teddy? This is gonna be so much fun!
I see trees, birds, and oodles of pine cones. I must be in the forest.
Welcome to the forest, Indy. Judah told us about the teddy bear hut, and Buzz and I want to help hide Teddy, too.
Oh, no. The forest. There are way too many places to hide Teddy here. I'll never find him.
But looking and trying are the fun part, Indy. I promise you'll have lots of fun. So turn around and try not to peek. We're gonna hide Teddy now. You never know where he might pop up.
I know he's here and awfully near. He'll soon appear, here popping out for me. Where'd Teddy go? I have to know. Can't wait to see him popping out for me.
Are you ready for the hunt?
Yes, but I need my three hints.
Okay, here's your first hint. He's behind something that's brown. Do you see anything brown?
Okay, now this is where you come in. You've got to help me. Do you see anything that's brown? Is the grass brown?
Is the grass brown?
No.
No, the grass is green.
Okay. Here's your second hint. He's behind something that's tall. Do you see anything that's tall?
Is this pine cone tall?
Is the pine cone big and tall?
No.
No, the pine cone is small.
Okay, here is your third and last hint. He's behind something that has branches and leaves.
Okay, here's our final hint. Do you see something that has branches and leaves? What's brown? Big and has branches and leaves.
A tree.
A tree? Yes, that's right. A tree.
Yay!
I found him.
No!
I found him.
No, Bugle Bugs, you did it, and you didn't give up.
I did, didn't I? That was pretty fun.
Yeah, great. We'll have to hide Teddy some more. Come on!
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
this little bird is learning to fly. Oh, here comes a friend. He's gonna show him how. Here comes another.
Hills, a bush, trees, a goat, and a big open sky. I must be on top of a mountain.
Hi, Edip.
Hi there, Benny. I'm looking for Teddy. Do you know where he is?
Of course I do. I helped hide him here. But you're on a teddy bear hunt, and I'm not supposed to tell you where he is. You could find him all by yourself.
Oh, no, really. I don't think I can. Can you tell me where he is? Please, tell me where he is.
Nope.
Oh, Bunny, I'm so sorry I didn't mention this earlier, but I really love your hat.
Oh, dear? Oh, thank you. It's my mountain hat.
Oh, yes, I do. It looks very, very pretty on you.
Why, thank you, Edip.
Bunny, can you tell me where Teddy is?
Edip, for the last time, I'm not gonna tell you.
Okay. Where could he be? Teddy! What was that?
That was your echo. Sometimes when you shout really loudly on a mountain, you can hear your voice echo back to you. Watch this. Edip!
Whoa! That's amazing! I want to try. Teddy! Where are you?
Teddy, where are you?
Wow! I heard my own echo. Bunny, how did you ever find this?
I found an echo when I sang it to the wind and heard a voice I know follow. Now it's predictable and quite dependable. This answer to my uncle. My echo says what I say.
My echo says what I say.
My echo does what I do as loud as I want it to.
Somewhere out there, are you near me? Can you hear me? Tell me clearly, are you really my echo? My echo, my echo, my echo, my echo. Fresh
I
air.
Found an echo
in my hair.
I sang it to the wind.
I looked for you.
And heard a voice I know.
Somewhere
out there.
Are you near me?
Now it's predictable.
Can you hear me?
And quite dependable.
Tell me clearly.
This answer to my
heart. Are you
ready? My answer.
back to finding Teddy. Can you give me my first hint?
Sure. He's behind something gray.
Hint number one is he's behind something that's gray. Is this bush gray?
Is the bush gray?
No.
No, the bush is green. Okay, here's your second hint. He's behind something still. Do you see anything that's still?
Is that mountain goat over there still?
Hey, look at me! Is my head still?
No.
No, the mountain goat is moving his head. Okay, here's your third and last hint. He's behind something that is heavy.
Okay, our last hint is something that is heavy. What's gray, still, and heavy?
A rock.
A rock? Yes, that's right, a rock. I found him, I found him.
You did it.
Wow, I found Teddy.
I told you you could. Do you want me to hide Teddy again?
Yes, yes, yes.
Great. This time we're gonna hide Teddy in a place very far away. Follow me.
But where? Where?
Good luck, Indy.
Where's the blue square? There it is! Where's the rock? There it is! Where's the baby elephant?
Where? Where?
Where's the boy? There he is! Where's Murphy?
Oh!
There he is!
I was hiding right there! Oh! Oh! That was a great place to hide!
That was not good!
I think so.
Where's the pine cone? There it is! Where's the mountain? There it is! Where's the banana? Where's the triangle? There it is!
Where? Where?
Where's Juno? There she is!
Where's the truck? There it is! It's Rai Rai's turn! Is a nice cape you're wearing. Where did you get such a nice cape? Rai Rai. Where's Rai Rai?
Gone.
Gone? Uh-oh. Is Rai Rai under the box?
No.
Is Rai-Rai under the laundry basket?
No.
Where do you think Rai-Rai is hiding? Behind the curtain.
Boom!
That's right! Behind the curtain! You silly boy.
Ian.
Sand, the ocean, a palm tree, a boat. I must be at the beach.
Welcome to the beach.
The beach? The beach.
What's wrong, Andy?
I don't know how much you know about cats. But cats don't like the water very much.
Well, I know one thing that might cheer you up. How about if we start Boom Chick Time? Does that cheer you up at all?
It sure does.
Oh my.
Okay, I'll start. Boom, boom, chicka-boom, chicka-boom, boom. Boom, boom, chicka-boom, chicka-boom, boom. Boom, boom,
looking all around for his teddy bear. Indy's looking all around for his teddy bear.
Boom,
looking all around for his teddy bear. Indy's looking all around for his teddy bear.
Boom,
looking all around for his teddy bear. Indy's looking all around for his teddy bear.
Boom,
looking all around for his teddy bear.
Boom! Boom! Oh, that was so much fun! I love Boom Chick Time!
Yay! Yes!
Wasn't that fun?
You have to admit, that was fun.
Well, I do love Boom Chick Time. But that doesn't mean I like the beach, you know.
But there are so many wonderful things about the beach. Look at the ocean! Isn't it beautiful?
Beautiful? What's so beautiful about the ocean?
What's so beautiful about the ocean? Look to your left and right. Take everything in sight. All you've been missing will leave you surprised. Once you've seen it through my eyes. I see a captain's chair. Smell adventure in the air. The perfect vessel to keep you afloat. Nothing's better than a boat. In the ocean. In the ocean. In the deep blue. Water flowing. In the ocean. In the ocean. Sail away on. Winds are blowing. A rainbow underfoot. All you have to do is look. Every fish that there ever could be at the bottom of the sea.
Pretty neat. There are lots of beautiful things to look at, but one thing I don't see is Teddy! Where is Teddy?
Do you want me to give you your three hints?
Oh, yes, please.
Okay. First hint. He's behind something on the ground.
Okay. Our first hint. He's behind something on the ground. Is the kite on the ground?
Is the kite on the ground?
No!
No! The kite is flying in the sky!
Okay, here's your second hint. He's behind something made of sand. Do you see anything that's made of sand?
Is the palm tree made of sand?
Is the palm tree made of sand?
No.
No. The palm tree is made of wood.
Okay, here's your third and last hint. He's behind something that Murphy is building right now.
Okay. Our last hint is he's behind something that Murphy is building right now. What's something on the ground?
Pet.
Made of sand. And is something that Murphy is building right now...
A sandcastle.
Sandcastle? Yes, that's right! A sandcastle!
That's it!
I found him! I found him! Yes, I found Teddy. That was so much fun.
It sure was. Why don't we hide Teddy one last time before we have to say goodbye?
Oh, that's a great
idea.
That's
a great
idea.
Yes! Wow.
Yep.
Down, up.
their arms are above their heads. Take a bow.
Phew! We're finally home!
What a day we had! Okay, Indy. I promise you that we'd hide Teddy one last time before we have to go!
Oh, that's right! One more time! Please!
He's already been hidden!
Oh, no! I can't find Teddy! Juno, can you give me a hint?
Of course! He's somewhere so close by, but so hard to see. He's not under you. He's not next to you. And he's not behind you.
Oh, this one sounds like a tough one. You've got to help me. Just one last time. Okay, he's not under me. And he's not next to me. And he's not behind me. And he's somewhere so close, but so hard to see. Where is he? Where is he? I can't find him. Do you see him?
Look up.
Huh?
He's above you.
Huh? Above me? Huh? Teddy! Oh, Teddy! Teddy, I knew I would find you.
He really didn't you. That was a wonderful job he did. Something wonderful.
Teddy, did you have fun today? You did. So did I. I love you, Teddy.
We all had so much fun playing with you and Teddy. Indy, I am so proud of you for listening to all the hints and not giving up. Although I think you got a little help from your friends out there. I can't wait to do this again real soon. But for now, it's time for us to go. Bye-bye, everyone!
Very soon? I don't think so. Teddy, I don't want you to leave me again very soon. I missed you.
So, Indy found his teddy bear. Along the way, he saw some wonderful new places and learned many new things. I had fun, and I hope you did too. Bye-bye, and see you all next time.
Thank you.
Juno baby. Juno baby.